On November 19th of 2017, the first chapter of the Red Triangle puzzle hit the internet. A user posted a series of hexadecimal numbers during a Tangeree 137 solving livestream. The hexadecimal translated into a link, which led to the first chapter of the Red Triangle puzzle. The username that the YouTube account was registered to was 0A0A, and the account remains blank, no content posted. The name Red Triangle originated from the ominous image of a red triangle on top of each puzzle. Also, on various occasions, the name Red Triangle was mentioned. For example, in the source code it said, "The Red Triangle has arisen." The puzzle is broke up into what seems like chapters. Some chapters have sub-chapters that are a part of it. As of now, we see a pattern of each chapter getting much harder. Since it's broken into chapters, we can probably expect more to come as we solve, and for each chapter getting harder and harder, weeding out the people who are not capable of continuing. This is why we need you all. Either comment below or go to the Discord to continue solving the Red Triangle puzzle, but this is what we have found so far. Here are some of the theories regarding the Red Triangle. Some believe that the Red Triangle puzzle is related to the Cicada 3301 internet puzzle. There are definitely some similarities, but it has a completely different style and feel, much darker and creepier feeling. Some of the differences between the original Cicada 3301 puzzles would be the fact that the Red Triangle uses different layouts, a lot more hexadecimal text, handwritten ciphers, and a red triangle as what seems to be the logo. Also, the red triangle has a much darker tone to it, as it references murder, red rooms, serial killers, and the ominous red and black layout which they seem to always use. The red triangle may be associated with serial killers, and it's a puzzle like the Zodiac Killer. After multiple references to the Zodiac ciphers, the Chapter 3 cipher includes many symbols from the Zodiac 340 cipher. Now that we have given you a basis of what the Red Triangle puzzle is about, let's go over the chapters and what was found. Chapter 1. This is the first chapter of the Red Triangle puzzle. The first chapter's page consisted of three puzzles, two images which displayed Pigpen cipher and a hexadecimal. There is also an audio file included in the page, crave.mp3, which is a piano solo that is most famous from being used in the movie The Legend of 1900. There is nothing hidden in the audio file, and also the Pigpen cipher pictures. Here's the hexadecimal. By converting the hexadecimal to text using any online converter, you get the message, "A god may walk among mankind, but mankind may never walk among gods. The journey you seek can only be discovered by those who are capable of withholding such knowledge. Be wary of your surroundings. Not everything you expect is to be expected. Only the most intelligent advance forward." The hexadecimal changes to what seems to be a warning or a poem of some sorts. The Pigpen cipher leads to a Google Docs page. The Google Doc page has the Red Triangle logo and underneath a deepweb.onion URL link. To access the link, the Google document is in only view form, not allowing anyone to copy, paste, or download information. The page has a black background with the URL written in blue. The Google Docs from Chapter 1 brings us to Chapter 2, a different .onion URL link. Once you go to the website, you are greeted with the same White Rabbit song automatically playing in the background. The same from the Cicada 3301 puzzle page, with the Alice in Wonderland puzzle, and the red triangle symbol is on top of the page. Also in the background, there is what looks to be the Fibonacci line sequence, which when further inspected, displayed a hidden date. In the source code, as an HTML comment, there is a triangle and the words "Coesus' blood rains upon the mortal men" three times in HTML notes. Coesus is the god of intelligence and questions. This seems like a link between the puzzle and QAnon on 4chan poll. Some believe that the quote, blood rains upon the mortal men. Could be some sort of an omen or threat to someone. In the background, in the redroom.mp3 during the first 30 seconds of the audio, there is a robot voice speaking very slowly. When the first 30 seconds are sped up and reversed again, you can hear the robot voice speak in a URL.onionlink.
Follow the white rabbit PAXT4N6URWX7UIH ONION/112417.
Along with the message, follow the white rabbit. In the URL, it gives this onion link. At first, people were having trouble connecting to the URL, but when adding .html to the end, it connects you with chapter 3 of the puzzle. Also included in the metadata of the audio is the name Redman, which seems to be one of the people behind the entire puzzle. The third chapter of the Red Triangle puzzle is so far the most difficult part of the puzzle. This is where most of the people got stuck. You are greeted with a red triangle symbol. An audio message containing a quote from the Hillary Clinton spirit cooking video, a new cipher that closely resembles the Zodiac cipher, and a hexadecimal text in the shape of a question mark. The Chapter 3 webpage updated, adding an image with a mask with a red triangle on its forehead. In the bottom right of the image, we found the numbers R-152, which seems to be some sort of code. When the audio file is ran through a stenography program or an audio program Audacity, you see a message. The message is from the Hillary Clinton spirit cooking video. It also includes the red triangle symbol. The audio file also includes the name Redman in the metadata. Here's what it says in the audio file. With a sharp knife, cut deeply into the middle finger of your left hand. Eat the pain. The next hexadecimal code translates to the Navajo language. This is then translated into a normal clear text which shows a poem. Alice walks among the gods, an eye watches her. She investigates, they cake and yearns to share it, except they cake was poisoned by they eye. Underneath the hexadecimal code is the date July 10th, 2016, 4:20 a.m., which is the date that Seth Rich was murdered. The source code includes a message displaying the words, "The Red Riddler has arrived." When you click on the red triangle symbol, it downloads an image named pointers.png. Now let's get to the cipher. The cipher has some similarities with the Zodiac ciphers. The cipher was broken by a couple of solvers in a Discord group. Help is just 3 days away. To find the mind, always go deeper into your brain. Experience the depths. The cipher was a symbol substitution cipher, but used symbols and has multiple symbols for common letters. Using pointers.png as an overlay, it gives certain letters to work with. HJ3TFAGB, which when used as a pastebin extension, leads to the next clue. In the pastebin, the message is quick and simple. But the message does warn us that the path that lies ahead may be dangerous. Also realize that it signs off with good luck, and the name underneath it. This is usually how Cicada 3301 provides pastebin messages. This seems to be a reference or poking gestures towards the Cicada 3301 puzzle. Also, this isn't a guest pastebin. We see that it is linked to an account that goes by the name 0A0A. Which is assumed to be the Red Riddler. Also keep note that the pastebin message is named 3301, which obviously is related to the Cicada puzzles. The onion link it provides is Chapter 4. Chapter 4 is a fairly simple chapter. Usually they are extremely difficult as they progress, but this chapter was very easy to solve for one reason. It's one of the most important chapters. the circle slash triangle image. When ran through Photoshop, a various amount of things show up when you adjust the brightness, curves, and exposure. On top of the triangle, the numbers /R/217 appear. And on the bottom of the triangle, it reads, "The Red Riddler was here," 7 times, which seems like a poke at the page Z on the Cicada 3301 puzzle. This image is important because not only the hidden text, but the file name, calpurnia.png, which was Julius Caesar's third wife, and this ties in with the barcode image. Underneath the barcode is what seems to be an MD5 hash, but shifted 3 times via Caesar's cipher, using the key 3 because Calpurnia was Julius Caesar's third wife. We get the hash, which when ran through a rainbow table comes up as the red triangle. After some time and tries, the solvers found out that if you add red triangle to the end of the URL, you could get to this onion page, which essentially brings us to chapter 5. Chapter 5, a passage. When you click on the blue URL link, it will download the Utrum Cutribius, which is the next part of chapter 5. It is a book similar to Liber Primus. Upon closer inspection, using this URL, the following were found out about these images on the file. Now this is where we need everyone's help. There's more to be solved and there's more chapters to come about. Jump in, comment below what have you found. These images are the next images to be solved. They were named 122117.png, the audio file, the days.mp3. The Utrimcutribius has been solved. Pages 0 through 5 have been solved. Here's what it says. "Welcome, welcome, children of the corn. Questions are our answers. Intelligence may only be granted to those who are worthy of understanding. Intelligence is a pathway many seek, yet fail to understand. Granting security keeps everyone oblivious. One who is secure doesn't understand. Security is blue. Self-reliance is red. Happiness is black. What is reality as we perceive it? A message delivered to the people by Raven. A message delivered to the people by Quail. The journey forth can only be answered through the fifth. Be cautious and remain on the right path. Stay and you will succeed. A prize to be won. The crown of glory to be found." Read these 5 pages. Go over all the clues. And there's important details in each. At the end, there is a Morse code. When put together and adjusted, the Morse code yields a murder to be solved. If you want to solve more or just see all the new updates, go to the Documenting 3301 Twitter page or the Discord group in the description. Please put all your findings in the comments. Hey everyone, if you like this video, please subscribe to my channel. Thank you all for watching.